Hi, my name is Manann Donoghoe, and I'm a fellow at the Center for Community Uplift at Brookings. August 2025 marks 20 years since Hurricane Katrina devastated the Gulf Coast, especially New Orleans. In recognition of this milestone, the Brookings Institution and the Data Center are launching a series to explore how resilient the New Orleans metro area is today. But what do we mean by resilient? The core of the concept is what you might imagine, the ability of a city or a place to withstand and bounce back from a shock like a hurricane or a drought. But there's more to it. First, we're not just talking about places themselves and their susceptibility to extreme weather. We're also talking about the systems in a place, like local community groups, job markets, and even ecosystems, like a wetland. When those systems are strong, when they work together, communities are better able to recover. Second, while major events like a hurricane get a lot of news, places and communities also need to be resilient to slower but persistent changes, like rising sea levels. And finally, resilience is about learning and transformation. The goal for a resilient community isn't to recover back to where they started, but to adapt over time and reduce future risks to disasters and other shocks that threaten families. Through our research series, we will be exploring the types of policies and investments that could work to bolster resilience in New Orleans and how they could be adapted to other cities and regions that regularly face extreme weather and disasters. Read our series to see what we can learn from what has and what hasn't worked for New Orleans over the last 20 years.